Good morning, everybody. This is Rambo. We're going to do a little bit more of this sawmill stuff. I'm not going to talk into all this. I'm just going to talk a little bit, just kind of give you little details of what's going on. So basically, I've just been coming across all these cool add-on things. Like this one's a charcoal. There's a pallet mod you'll see later on. One that makes pallets, the sawmill that makes the lumber, and then the pressed wood that we've been seeing. I'm really thinking about switching the map up, like going to someplace else and just get away from this map. I don't know. It's all right. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just I thought, why not go to like a lumber one? You know, it has a lot of trees instead of just like multi-purpose. Because I'm not doing farming, so right now I'm doing like lumber. So you'll be seeing me load this up. Just skits and like cuts of whatever I'm doing. You know, loading different things up. John Deere mod is not out yet. This tractor here with the front loader arms and a deck is not out yet. I'll probably wait until Raptor does it. I think I'll probably just do that. It's probably best. There's a couple. I put some mods out. It was the truck pull one. You can get that now. Go ahead and pick that up. Let's see. You'll probably need a 9,000 pound weight for the JCB to pick up the 18,000 pound weight for the sled. I wasn't done. I seen a trailer for loading up pallets and stuff. Maybe I did. Maybe I don't know. Maybe it was a 15. I don't remember. But yeah, I might convert some stuff over. I'm really thinking about doing a wood chipper, like a massive wood chipper, where you just dump it off in there and it just grinds trees like a boss. I might do that. I will probably switch the map up here. Probably next time you see, I'll probably be on a different map. So yeah, that'll probably happen. And I'll probably do a spin tires video. Probably that'd probably be at 11 o'clock, so that'd be in a few hours. So I will talk to you guys then or something, and have a good day. Bye bye.